Mr. President, National Chairman, members of the great Kukudu family. Yeru Akufo Mampenyi, Yatitreni, Otanko Obetcha Bilante, Osro Abusia, Nyamime, Ohia Nyelo, Wapeneke Echewa, Nyingona, Akawabakpe, Yagamasidienche. Oh, wow, back by a monk to a boy and a net. It's a name, Madda. Ninglesi, the name and you will be a Madda Messi. I can make her walk back. I go off in the Catquine a beer. If you ask the Catquine, I will offer a beer. Necomanin Quackware. I'm a dream fan. I can make the elephant is on his way. The elephant is on his way. Enra, enamiwe, a friend of listening tour. Call regions a wagan and yina. Enra namiwe wo Volta region. I want Kwanta South. And somewa, wakwako hono, a soweni. Emida, utufo nyanko po ase papa apa. So, mammy, I'm holding ya, which me as a humano. Was men who the AC Wagana ha. Some a ha a dagana for Kumaso. I'll buy into me ya hungry. Near my hagana for the Meka Gana for Meka Northern region, Meka Western region, Meka Volta region, Meka Eastern region, Meka Central region, Meka Upper West, Meka Santa Mai, Bromai, Upper West, Meka Gana Nina. Near my dear, I had Ding Womaimua. Tika dear, a Kosovo Maimua. 1 year to me, drop papa, Andrew dear, papa. School choir Ding, I'm a man for. My baby to me in co school if he said, get tired of the back on the new hall. When you know, I'm here, who here? That the I am in the sir. I'm a shaman. A mammy, more you do, sir. A quampia, a befa, a man who talk about memo, me, I don't know, Kufado, the baby dear people for me, yeah, yes, I do, man. The issues confronting our country. Businesses that are struggling to survive. Young people who have no jobs to do. High cost of education. And widespread corruption in our country. These are the issues of our country. The president, when he went to address parliament the other day, was unable to talk about any of these matters because he is no longer in touch with the concerns of the ordinary Ghanaian. He is no longer in touch with the concerns of the ordinary Ghanaian. MPP4, Yashada Afa Plan, Asanye Menina Yebabe Siano, Eche, Manifesto, Ebeba, Ebexia Kwaya Yebabe Fa, Ame Jumabo Memoa, Ame Yemebrus Wenye Jumede Biaye, Ekwanswa Yebabe Fa, I'm a school corner, I'm a Ghana for Makato, Mekebium, Nyakupon Yamadom, Nagana Frankano, Ebedimensa. Secondary school education in our country is going to be free for all the people of Ghana. We are not going to allow education to be a privilege only for the rich. Education is a right for every citizen of this country to be able to improve themselves and get an opportunity to go forward in life. Before na meche ni eji weti nye yasi entu mi nye mi gijama nom na sika ya sika kesia kesia ya maso macrophobia ya nye eju macrano na se sika ni entu mi fanyese eju mei ni entu mi fanyese eju mei sika kesia kesia ya bubodi ya Obie ntumi hu adwuma kwa nipa ye enso so no anwafo amfa ade amawo ye ntumi fa nya bibi wo Ghana ha ye betumi aye ye banso a ye ba be ye amawo no nyina hu se ye betumi aye ni ye enso ampa. The president and his advisors, I don't know a better word to use to describe them. His advisors have decided that they cannot campaign on his record. They cannot campaign on his performance. They cannot campaign on the program he has for the future of our country. They cannot campaign against my public record. But they are right. They are right to say they cannot campaign on his record and his performance. The record is poor and the performance is weak. And that is why they cannot campaign on that record or on that performance. And you might want it to be for Kodidra and catch that gun of what's saying, let's see what you're Ramil's the breast. It's your trouble, no man. And you might want to be here to be who? Government BM Bagana and yes, the cat is 7 mils are buying. Highest cocoa prices in our history. Highest gold prices in our history. The highest taxes in our history. Within 3 years, they have doubled the national debt with the billions and billions and billions of dollars that they have bought. Now, Sikano were here. Sikano were here. And there, Juman Yehu said, Sikano, yeah. Sikano were here. Now, and I'm saying, what in the ass of Papa Biakano? They have decided that the only campaign weapon they have is to attack me and blacken my name and reputation in this country. But I have news for the president. I have news for his so-called advisors. No amount of vilification, no amount of insults, no amount of fabrications, no concoctions against me is going to stop me from doing my work for the people of our country and for the progress of our nation. Nothing is going to stop me. I'm going to continue. We will continue until we will get victory in December this year and put Ghana on the right path to progress and to the future that our country deserves. My main can be on no biente. Uber did my time said then. Uber Kwako can trust said then one me ho. Ninina El Kosi Babia a Kufuado on Namquaso Air Quo the Ghana Force also on Yakupa Daroma and Baby Dimati and Yakwako Kopa. Our party is the most united political force in Ghana today. Our party has got the men and women who are capable of giving this country first-class governance and a first-class administration. Our party has a program for the rapid economic and social transformation of our nation. We are no longer going to continue to be producers of raw materials in Ghana. That stage in the history of our country is over when the NPP comes to power next year. By God's grace, we are now going to make a new industrial economy for Ghana, one that can create jobs for our young people, one that can bring better wages and higher incomes for our people. Ghana, my ansan ye bebe nya ya fa hu de no ne freha sika empua no my I no betumi edi ni selling say sini bua ka se o my friend sika empua no my Eyo Maya Ehiana Seno, and you hear Sagana. Mem Nanado de Menji to Muda, so here and the Sagana. Ya will be Biawa, that they hear any inch share part, any one there wouldn't him dear one memo ye, Nasania Mamiano de Cabomua, the Betumia Pedro Mano, more my Ghana, I had a corner name, yeah, yeah, Ghana no, and him never be co, and him and the Epesa Ghana call, yeah, call your name. Ya kwa name, ya sign ya cheap yum, and baba hire ho, to see a hire ho, if ye na ya, a baby simwe. Amen, Mr. Anise, that there's a many MP before Kasa, na many o man is a Kasa. Bako ye, yen chias ye, see ye na, juma bako ne diaba MPP mo, a kwanso ebe tu miya mo, mai, a baba ye sakra, beche ma enwa, yen pen yu fosu hu da ya, May be no cry a woo woman. And noting the engine ababe and peeping, I'm a slammo, Saba Coyano, young fancy, young fan fanya, Yasem Yakas here. Now, Saba Coyano and none of my award day. na o man gana nsu hu se ampa ba koye wo yemu a woni ko woni dem ne se a man yo ko ben en yan for 2 minutes sha won sa wo be hu se kasa no enye den de woni be ye no enye den gana cheyen o man gana e chen mpp en na madwuma papa yewra gentle giant o raku fo be ye ye en na o man ni nyira ehu so be ye adwuma kese e ma o man e pia o man e ko nanim na woni nim se the tedian pon yakopon preso ma afi abato no bedi ye nsa be bia kufo di gana jina ye no e ho na me ba be shase e pia o man gana akona nim ma man so so e jina ma gana fo so enya hoto gana fo abo moden niema bebre ho ye ko be nyina basa 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 bia eniye mo ya krofo bisa me tabato ya toye 2008 mi jemu too easily sana bi be catch na na u jemu mi se da bi anya sa abato na nya me na na do ho aba ne eto o man gana aba ne eto no na gana asum je gana ba ko ye gana kam na mi ke bia mamuo enunti ena ura farijan a ball results no man popomiti me kan se enu hia se mi se me na na do dan kwa kufu ado sabi 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 me ba be di president me ma moja ba ko enhwe wo Ghana ena ma bato me kan se se mi 2008 mi tasu jira ho e kan sa na ye wo ho ani se waka sa nso no na no che se ye ba be tra no bi asisi ye me bo ana obi aba be sisi ye Obia entumi NCCA. Get to see it. Now, NDC 4 said, Abaya Babetui, it's about the character of President Mills and Nana Akufo-Addo. That's okay. I don't have a problem with that. I don't have a problem with that at all. Let's engage on that contest. I don't have a problem with it. The Ghanaian people are going to judge the character of a leader who promises, when I come to power, I am going to reduce the price of petrol. And yet petrol has gone up to the highest levels ever known in our history in his time. The Ghanaian people are going to ask about the character of a leader who says he is going to bring down the cost of living. And yet the cost of living is the highest it has been in our history. The Ghanaian people are going to wonder about the character of a leader who says, agricultural inputs like fertilizer, I'm going to bring their price down. And yet today, fertilizer is beyond the reach of most farmers in our country today. The Ghanaian people are going to ask about the leader who says he's going to put money in our pocket. And 3 years later, what do we have? Holes, holes, holes in our pocket. Not money in our pocket. But I also say, Obeba, Udisika Babeshe Kotokuom. And as you gotta say you go to quo. Tokro, 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 and ababa de you go to quo. And yes, you can buy you go to quo. So if we're talking about character, we're going to be able to talk about character. Those who make promises they do not keep. And then answer Raman Penny Okas our parliament. He committed himself to free, fair, and peaceful elections in our country. All well-meaning Ghanaians must have been happy to hear the president make that commitment. But I think it's important for us to recognize that in the time of this president, we've had 3 elections in Akwatia, in Cheraponi, in Etiwa, and all of those elections were characterized by violence being committed by members of the ruling party against us in the MPP. The president has never condemned it. He has never expressed regret. He has never expressed remorse. So when he says he's going to organize, make sure that we have free, peaceful elections in Ghana, what I'm asking Almighty God is that it should not be like Cheraponi. It should not be like Etiwa. It should not be like Akwatia. When the president chose us, his concern as the father of all, for all the victims of these violence, then we will know that he has a good meaning when he says he wants free and peaceful elections in Ghana. We in the MPP, we are committed to free, transparent and free elections in this country and peaceful elections. That has always been our stand. That is why we fought for democracy, and that is why we're determined that democracy should stay in Ghana. So we can have peaceful dialogue and peaceful transitions and changes of power. So if he says he's committed to peaceful, free and transparent elections, what I say, the proof of the pudding is in the eating. The proof of the pudding is in the eating. Wakato ho sebe ba ne sa no ye nyina e de ani hwe. Ne ye beda ye ho aso. Ye beda ye begina ye na aso ne ye da ye ho aso. Ye ma bibia ma be fa yase abato ebe. O man ga na nyina hu se. Won ye di o man asha won sa. Wanting to be a mu or my a quam passo, a more mano, and to me in Tumpon. Yen yina, yan yamina, I may catch up of Fabia or Ghana. Ghana for yina and yelfa. If you name Zaya so say, yes, so, ya bede, ya be boabwa ya home. A bato ya be, a dinshono, eh, he has some, Miss Ramon Penifona can was embium, Mummy and Canabium, Yam Bossubium, a dinshono, eh, ya. Then waiting so so no, a brand new soon doa. A choir, your best Sam, your crop for Nina, near Quaco to Abano, and no end by being here. Mujra Hopinti, Mujra Hopinti, Mano, Essay and Sam, Mobieti Pupolo. You when it does work as here, sir, a bind beba, a barber Gio Mano, a dear man, a si quampasso, Emma, a juma, any sika, any a hotel. Abagana, send it that swan over her. Now, minim say MPP 4, the MPP Aman Yoko, and no nisa any that swan. Yamime, Mekome, any cafe come a quam and dracacy. Nekano bafe the dane. Jane neke bafe the dane. Why any be baba own or banyo what you? Aba male why ya gan beer? Can will it a man? Mene ba mena. Mi male James Tammy wo yo ne bolo chama amenna hen ya no kwale ya yo ni bi ni mi sisters ma me boy na ke amenu ko eko ne ko da mena mo fe mo fo amenna akasi anokwale e ya heko ni JNDC bi ama. We cannot continue to have the government of our country dominated by propaganda, hypocrisy, and lies. That cannot be a good thing for the progress of our nation. Ghana has a better destiny, has a better future. The Ghana of Nkrumah, the Ghana of Dankwa, the Ghana of Obetsebe Lamti Buzia, and all the great men that have gone before. That Ghana is not the Ghana we are witnessing today. We are coming to power to push that Ghana forward so that the nation and the people of this country can get the relief that they want from the future of our country. We are lucky. We have the great example of John Ajekum Kufuor and the fantastic work he did for our country. President Mills told us in Parliament the other day that this year, last year, witnessed the biggest growth in our GDP in history. 14.3%. What he didn't tell us was that all of that was due to the oil that Kufuor discovered. And the first time those receipts have come into the national accounts. That is what is responsible for this growth. It's not some better management of the economy. On the contrary, all the indices. He said agriculture has done well. But his Minister of Finance came to tell us in the budget in November that agriculture had not been able to meet its target. Who's telling the truth, the minister or the president? Who is telling the truth, the minister or the president? But then this is where we are in Ghana today. You never know when you hear from government who is doing what, who is in charge of what, who is in charge of what. A president, we were told, attempted twice to stop a payment But with all his power and all his authority, he could not stop the payment. So who is in charge of Ghana today? Who is in charge of our country today? Twice, not once, twice we are told by his apologists that he tried to stop a payment, and yet that payment somehow or rather went through. So, question, who is in charge of our country today? We have an opportunity. Have an opportunity peacefully to set the government aside and put in a better and more forward, more progressive government that has a vision and a program for our nation. I'm asking all of you in the name of Almighty God to stand firm, recognize where the truth is, and on the 7th of December this year, cast a vote for your own future and for the destiny, the manifest destiny of Ghana. Onyakubo nshiramu nyina. Onyami nshiramu nyina baku baku baku. Nyuma jonya fe. Ninye nake. There is hope somewhere. There is hope for a better and a much better and much better future for our nation. Onyakubo nshiramu. Midamase. Midamase papa.